song I wrote, it's a little story that I came up with in my head. There's nothing going on in my relationship. It's a story about abuse, and I specifically did certain things in that song that I never really talk about, but like the down is like someone being thrown down the stairs. So I always am thinking about that, and I had a review. Everyone, you know, we have reviews in Cleveland Scene Magazine, and they were like, this is such a perfect summer song. Like, it's, and all I'm thinking about is like, I wrote this about like abuse and like all different kinds of abuse, and like at the end she's like throwing him down the stairs, you know, and it's just like one of those things that everyone interprets things differently, and I thought that was a really interesting interpretation.